Brand new whip, got no keys. Tell him to start, got
give me the keys.
You got another job, though, right?
Give me the keys, bro. Come on.
I know, guys, it's not Friday. Like, you guys have to see this now because the truth has to come out.
Shirtless gang.
Shirtless gang, you know, shirtless gang on top. First time to be shirtless in your car.
All right, come on.
So, I usually upload every Fridays, but I don't know if you guys have seen Yusuf's video on me talking about, oh, Hamza swung on me. Why did I swing on you? Tell them why. Show them the unfiltered video,
oh my
bro.
God, Hamza, I can't believe you're making me do this video with you. Like, you.
Bro, I smacked the back of his head and he started crying about it, bro. Bro, you're 23 years old. You can't take a slap? Talking about you from Brooklyn. You're not from Brooklyn. You're from Dumbo Park. I'm from Harlem, bro.
Yo, Hamza.
Bro, Adam, he showed filtered clips.
We love you. Okay, we love you.
Be honest, Adam. Be honest. You gotta be honest. Okay. Kid you back. Oh, you gotta respect him. He's older. I'm not gonna be bitched around like that. I'm being honest. I'm not. Bro, okay. He's not my father. Okay. He's not my uncle. He's my cousin. I'll smack him too.
You need to chill. You know what I'm saying?
I need to chill. You were siding with him.
We love you. Relax.
Bro, you saw how
your 16 self is speaking right now.
Adam,
your 16-year-old self was speaking right now.
That's no, the Harlem part of me is speaking right now. He showed a filtered clip. You know how the way he was acting, Adam. Be honest, guys. There's a part that he did not put in the video of him pushing me, cursing me. Why do you think that the video has so many cuts? Adam, okay. Be honest. He showed one clip on accident of him grabbing me.
I get you. I get your side too. Well, I get both your side.
But you can't say, oh, he's older than you respect
him. Okay. Just wait, just calm down.
Nah, bro, he's talking about the box. Bro, stick to soccer. Just without pulling up to your crib right now. Unexpected, bro. We got the gloves. I swear I'm gonna knock you out.
Hamza, why are you making all this? I just came here to pick you up to chill. We go eat and dip.
Bro, we're going to his crib right now. He's gonna be my meal. I have to knock him out. Bro, Adam, be honest. Who started it? And then he's okay, like, yeah, he wants
just
to
handle
box.
It.
How many times did I tell him let's box and he was checking me out?
Enough talking. Do you want to handle him? You want to box him?
Yes, I'm gonna smoke him like how he be smoking the pump bars. He's
okay.
Not slick.
Okay.
Take me to his house right now. I know we're not that far.
Okay, so you know what? I don't mind y'all boxing and handling it right now. I don't mind that. You know what I'm saying?
As I'm gonna box him with my coat on too.
No cursing, no weapons, no drama, no nothing. Handle it and boxing. You know
what I told him, how much times did I tell him let's box? He's scared of me, but now he wants to look like Mr. Tough Guy saying, oh, Hamza, let's box. Everyone go tell Hamza to box me. I've been trying to box you for the longest, bro.
Okay.
You ducking me like how Gibb is ducking Slim, bro. I'm telling you.
Okay.
You're a clown, you're a duck, bro. I'm putting my gloves on right now.
Yeah, honestly,
he got gloves. I know he has gloves.
I know he got gloves, but
you saw what he couldn't even fight, bro. You saw the way he was shot. You saw the way he was punching the bag.
You don't think he's gonna like get mad at you for pulling up to his crib?
Does it look like I care? He posted a clip of us fighting, bro. He's obviously using that for clout.
Are you guys fighting?
Of me and him fighting. Did he not post a video of like us tussling? If he really cared, he wouldn't post that video, right? But now he's saying all his boxing shit. Come on, now I'm gonna
watch
this shit.
Is anyone watching on Hamza's channel? Let him be, man. This dude, just let him be.
Adam, he started it. Why are you siding with him? Come on, I want to be the first one to drive your car. I picked it up with you. I woke you up early just to pick it up. You have to.
Alright, you can drive, man.
Okay, let's go.
Oh, man. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. I don't know why I'm doing this, man.
Come on, Adam. I'm a better driver than you. You should know this by now. Pull up in the Benz, all black.
Alright, my Benz is white, actually. It's white.
Is it Andy?
No. Yeah, that's Andina.
You sure?
Yeah. Be careful, look around.
Obviously.
There's no car, I go. Twist all the over. Adam. You sure you got Hamza? There's cars here, bro. Hamza, bro.
I'm outside. I love this car, bro.
Y'all
gonna get the same one. How about this, Adam? If I beat Yusuf in a boxing match, you gotta buy me a car. Put the address in, I'll drive there.
Wanna go to his crib?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm gonna pull up to his crib with an AMG, bro.
Alright, let's get it. You know I was just with him, right?
You was? I don't care if you were with him, now you with me. You're with your favorite nephew.
Bro, I feel so bad being in the middle of this.
Yo.
That was kind of a long drive.
We're finally almost here.
Alright guys, we just pulled up to Yusuf's crib. As you guys already know what I'm gonna do with him with the gloves. Matter of fact, I'm gonna take my coat off so I can actually deck it this time.
Hamza, you're wilding out, but I'm here for it.
Yo.
Let's see how tell you.
Who's that?
Yo, so what happened? So what happened? Why you showed a filtered clip, huh? What happened? I don't care about that. Go put your gloves on. I got my gloves with me. Don't act tough now. You acted so tough on the camera. What happened? You went to box, right? Let's box.
I should kick you in the face right now. Well, I should just give you a nice.
You couldn't handle the jab. What makes you think?
if I just slam in the metal door.
Go put your gloves on. You were talking mad shit, right? You
want
to? You were lying to everyone, were you not? You showed filtered clips.
Wow, my boy is having a voice memo.
Yeah, so then they can hear you. You're trying to catch you laughing, huh? But you realize.
You're not coming in the crib. Number two, you don't come to people's houses uninvited, bro.
I'll tell you what I'm with up right now. She's gonna say hi, Hamza.
Yeah, no problem, but you're good.
What happened, bro? You act like it's your crib. Get outside. Why are you being mad? Why are you being mad scared?
Right now, I'm a werewolf and you're the vampire.
Werewolf my ass, bro. Come
you're
outside. You lie to everyone,
without,
bro.
Without
but I'm catching you on video.
You're not coming in without
I'm catching you on video line.
I'm the werewolf right
I'm
now.
I'm catching you on video line, though.
No problem. I don't know who you came with. Who even brought you?
Don't worry about who brought me here. Just worry about who's going to pick you up after I knock you out.
Can you take the MTA?
MTA?
You know how to take the MTA?
Yes, I do know how to take the MTA. Come outside. Why are you shaking? Why are you being scared?
I'm not coming outside. My boy got gloves.
Yeah, you're talking about right? You're talking about a box, right?
Yeah, I'll do want a box. My boy, not this
come
soon.
Come on. What do you mean, wait, what happened? What happened? You want to wait for your chest to get better? You still puffing?
No, bro, first of all, that's good that happened to me because you got asthma. That's number one. Don't forget that you got asthma. Number two?
Yeah, but does it look like I care? You wanted to lie, bro. You were lying. This is why I wanted to knock you out.
Number two, I'm going to fight you January.
January what?
February.
February? Yo, bro, you want to fight February? Bro, you're shook. You're scared. Get in shape. I don't need to be in shape, bro.
It's good for you.
You're light work, Yusuf. You want to talk mad reckless?
Okay.
Like all times I'm calling him out?
Relax.
You could have hit me up when I wanted to tell me, huh?
February 5th or February 6th? Which one?
February 5th, February 6th? I don't care, bro. Earlier the better.
Close your phone,
find them, knock you out right now.
Which one do you want?
I want now. I don't want to wait.
February,
I want now.
How much is February 6th?
February 6th?
Is that good or you want February 5th?
I want to box now. That's the problem.
Excuse me?
I'm not, no trespassing.
Let me get my dog, please. Have a good day.
No, you're not going to your door. Come outside.
Don't touch me, sir.
I'm catching you on video, bro. No problem. You're soft, bro. Look, you're scary. You're scared.
Everybody, you know Ryan Garcia. Who Ryan Garcia is, right?
I know who Ryan Garcia is. Of course I know Ryan Garcia.
I'm Ryan Garcia. Ryan Garcia,
you're a soccer player.
I'm proving in the ring.
You're proving in the ring.
Who's that? Who the fuck is that?
Don't worry about who that is.
I'm going to knock you and your friend out. Wallah.
You're scared to come out. You're scared to fight.
I'm not coming out, bro. I'm eating my bagel.
Bro, I'm about to fight you with no gloves. I'm really going to swing at you.
All right, pass my door, please.
I'm just saying, but why were you lying? You act like you did not hit me. You try to act innocent. What happened?
I didn't swing. You're going to learn a lesson.
So you weren't grabbing me before? No. I'm not passing you your door. I'm about to punch you again. Bro, they got you closing your door. But why were you lying? I'll catch you.
February 6th, they know you lie now.
February 6th? All right, February 6th.
I'm going to knock you out.
You're not who out. They know you're lying, though. They know you're lying now. Look at you. Cloud Jason. Yo, as you guys seen for yourself, I got Yusuf on video. You know, he was a little bit scared to admit it, but he knows that he's wrong. But then he's saying, oh, I'm going to box him. I'm going to call him. I've been trying to box you for the longest. You know this, Yusuf. You know this. And then when I come with the gloves, you're going to be all chicken. Oh, you came to my family, bro. You're my family, too, right? So I can pull up to my family's crib, right? Don't act like you're not my family. Now you're saying February 6th, February 30th, February 7th. Whatever you want, I'll box you, bro. I wanted to box you now, but you're chicken. No, right now I'm not even on the diet right now, to be honest. I'm just maintaining my weight. So I'm gonna eat as much as I want. I don't even need to train, bro. I'm just one hit and quit it right to your face. Mark my words, watch. Anytime you want to box, it's you so chicken to do it now. Anyways, guys, you guys know you guys are team shirtless gang. We on top. You guys know we on top. So I'm kind of gonna make Adam drop me off home. I'm gonna see if he's gonna let me drive home.
Oh my god.
He's gonna let me drive home?
Bro, man, I feel like I'm a driver today, man.
I wanna drive home. Come on.
No, I'm a driver this time because you scared me when he came.
Bro, it's not fair. Alright, guys, subscribe. See you guys on Friday.